Did you know that every Heidolph hot plate has two independent safety circuits that cut the heating power to the hot plate in the event of an overshoot or an undershoot? Here's what would happen if you have a temperature overshoot on your hot plate.